goddamn fucking ferns. Fucking hate them. Can't stand them anyway. Now we see how that next video works and with 24 frame per second videos. So this is another video test. Morning hours here, but it's a little bit fucking cloudy. I have no fucking clue what the fuck that is. Some type of shit. What type of shit that is, I don't know, clue. Maybe some trimming. Some gardening's been done this year already. Shit. I don't know the fuck that is. Yeah, the goddamn eyesore sitting in the back here. With the flapping fender, fender flaps like a motherfucker. Flaps like a motherfucker. It's like the repair work on this window is a little bit shitty. It was a little bit shitty because the way it was done. I'm sure Breeze made a test, you probably saw that ventilation in the door here. Yeah. This travel trailer has not been moved here since last year. Still sitting here and shit. Look, it needs some work. Yeah, look, if it doesn't leak, I'd say patch up a little bit. Patch up and just paint it. Patch it the fuck up and paint it. Maybe pressure wash it a little bit. Yeah, probably seen a praise video. In the one of the praise video, that it's a test. Propane tanks that came with this are not even in here. That propane tank is sitting right down there by the gas grill. I'll show you anyway. That's like one of them. He needs to work the gas grill that's been covered up. Yeah, figure. Because that probably holds more. Because those ones there pretty much hold more propane than, say, the standard 20 pound propane tanks you could pretty much buy or exchange at various retailers. So I get a good fucking zoom. Don't tell me somebody's being watched now. Shit.